Bryan City Schools, it's my pleasure to welcome you to our late winter concert entitled Let Joy Awaken. We're going to be starting here in just a moment, but I ask that before we begin, you please silence all electronic devices at this time. You are welcome and even encouraged to take as many pictures and videos as you would like throughout the course of the concert. See, I'm turning mine off too. You are encouraged to take as many pictures and videos as you'd like during the concert. I just ask that you refrain from using flash photography as it's very distracting to our performers. Without too much further ado, here is the sixth grade choir beginning with Let Joy Awaken. I did want to introduce our next conductor, whom, unless you are in our classroom every day, have not had the opportunity to meet. Ms. Hale, will you please come on out? This is Ms. Kirsten Hill. She is a student teacher with us from Bowling Green, and she'll be directing a good number of pieces today. Yeah. So we're super happy to have you. It's a joy to work with you, and let's keep the concert going, shall we? Thank you.
I'm not turning the microphone on for this one. I told y'all I wasn't gonna be talking after every number, but then I got the concert order wrong. So the next song we'll be performing for you today is going to be a warm-up exercise that all of the choirs learn when they begin in sixth grade. It's called Bottles of Pop, and it's quite a bit of fun, and it's a really awesome opportunity for the singers to begin to develop musical independence. And you'll see what I mean by that in just a moment.
Thank you. Oh,
Thank you very much for joining us this afternoon. This concludes our program, and we hope to see you in the spring for our spring program. Thank you.